Here's Belanger down to the line, cuts across, and Fisher takes his legs out. Chara now headmans the puck to Neal. We're going to get a dust up here as Avery is going to have at it with Mike Fisher. A couple of middleweights here, and Fisher comes over the top with a couple of rights. Avery tries to drop a right of his own. And now Fisher throwing a couple of short lefts over the top of the right. Avery comes back with a right of his own. Fisher gets him in a headlock, and they both go down. Now they get back up again, each throwing one or two after the stripes come into clinching.
None of that big-time respect for each other once you go down the ice with these guys. They were throwing punches even when the linesmen were in there. Sean Avery, no surprise, a guy who gets in the odd dust-up. Doesn't always throw him, but he certainly is an agitator on the ice. This has become a physical game all of a sudden. These two teams are not used to seeing each other. It's the first interconference play we're seeing. A big hit here on Gleason as Neal nails him into the boards. As we come down the other end, Belanger tries to cut in, and Mike Fisher just catches him almost with a hip check, which you don't see very often anymore. And Avery took exception to that. And Fisher says, fine, let's go then. And this is...